Welcome back to the Rhode Show. This morning in the buzz, we are ready for the weekend, as you can tell by the sound of our voices. But many people are actually ready for spring vacation. Lucky you. This coming week is a big week for travel, and if you're planning on bringing a carry-on, you may have some troubles. United Airlines is cracking down on passengers who attempt to bring oversized carry-ons onto planes. Airline staffers are taking a much closer look at the bags, and this brings up some travel questions. How do you pack for your vacation, and do you have trouble packing everything into a carry-on?
The only trouble I come across is the fact that if I'm going away for a good amount of time, right, I bring things like shampoo and conditioner. So it's the liquids that require me to check my bag.
Because you can't carry them on.
Right. So then, of course, so I shove as much as I can in the check bag and carry light onto a plane, some magazines, candy, because I love candy on a plane.
Yeah.
You know, a book or something like that. So, and I always throw, you know, whether it's a swimsuit or a change of clothes, if
just
God forbid, by the time I get to my destination, my checked bag has become lost or delayed.
Are you an overpacker?
Yes, and here is why.
Here we go.
Every woman can agree with this.
Yes.
We physically put on more things than you do, from undergarments to layering clothes.
Okay.
Just think of, you know, I have nylons on today. Okay, you don't wear those. Different kinds of shoes.
Nope.
Jewelry that, to match the outfit that you're wearing.
Yes.
So, and you don't know what the weather is going to be like. Maybe it's raining one day. Okay, so now you need a jacket for that. Or maybe it's going to be really hot and you need some shorts.
Yes. How many bags?
One? Only one. I'll make sure.
Okay.
But trust me, I will go to 49.5 pounds.
Do you need like a Sherpa to carry
it
for you?
That way I don't have to pack anything else. Sometimes I'll even shove more things into my carry-on if I'm questioning the weight of my checked
bag. And how much do you actually wear when you come home? Because I do the same thing. I will pack like 50 t-shirts.
I'll pack
50 t-shirts. I'll pack a sweatshirt because you know if you don't pack that sweatshirt, it's going to be 20 degrees and then you're going to end up spending $75 on a sweatshirt wherever you are. I will pack way more stuff than I need. I'll pack like six or seven pairs of shorts.
And then wear two of them.
And then you wear two of them. By the time you're done, I'm like, what the heck did I do this for? I could have carried it in a small
thing.
I could have carried it in a small bag.
But you know what? I appreciate the fact that they are cracking down on the size of carry-ons because I can't tell you how many times the line going into the plane is packed.
Yes.
Because you know you have that one person going.
Yeah, shoving it in.
It's gonna fit. And then they put it in the long way.
Right.
When it has to go in.
Yes, and then the poor flight attendant has to jam it in.
Yeah.
But the best thing is when you're able to just have a carry-on, you get on the plane, you get off the plane, and you're on your way. You don't have to wait at the carousel of stuff.
If you can do that, bravo to you. Brennan, how many bags are you packing on vacation?
Usually just one carry-on item, although I must say I like
one carry-on item?
One carry-on and one personal item is what they're called. But I must say, I like riding on the luggage carousel.
They thrown upon that.
It's like the monorail.
Well, here's what our Facebook friends are saying today. Sloppy Joe kicks off the comments on this Friday saying, all the more reason to take a road trip.
Nice.
There you go. Road show road trip.
Sign me up.
Alan Colburn Jr. adds, we came back from Cancun a few weeks ago. Mm-hmm. I missed the warm weather and summer clothes.
Oh, Alan.
Absolutely. And another junior, Hank Sinatra Jr.
My favorite.
He's headed to where Alan just came back from. He says, I'm off to Cancun next week.
Woo!
I'll send the road show a postcard.
Please do.
I'll try to send a margarita too, but I'm not sure how well that will work. Well,
it'll probably be an empty glass by the time it gets here.
As long as he makes the attempt.